What's up, yo? We back with another video, yo. You feel me, Nick? I'm dead. We are back with another video for y'all on EBTK 24, yo. EBTK 24, my career, yo. Summer Circuit, episode 5. Let's get right to it, yo. Slid, bro. Come on, y'all. And it's Friday, bro. Friday, boy. So, yeah, we're going up against the Duke Blue Devils. Devs, right? This is our first time playing against these teams. Hey, they not like us. All right, we are playing against Joel Embiid. Jason Tatum. Giannis. Dang, bro. Anthony Edwards. Jalen Brunson. Jalen Morant, yo. Donovan Mitchell. Jalen Brown, bro. Sabonis. Trey Young. Karl-Anthony Towns. The Cat. Michael Porter Jr. Trey Murphy, Isaiah Stewart, boy, and Ron NBA All-Stars. What kind of name is Ron NBA All-Stars, bro? Like, what? Nah, why is his name NBA All-Stars, bro?
Your
like,
first emoji is your reaction. We took your ex
when
they came back.
Ah,
no, that's a smiley face.
We went to 4 years, and I got the hiccups. We went to 4 years, we went to 5 years, we went to play up against the Blues on our home court. All right.
Don't be racist, don't be homophobic, don't bring up dead relatives, two people at a time. Have fun.
Alright, I'm a roasting book.
You're a Pringles man.
Dang. Our nigga
would
be black.
It's probably
a
Pringle man, bro.
Oh, who say does that star spangled banner?
Yeah, start that vegetarian stuff. You gotta eat that chicken, dude. I'm good.
Yeah.
So happy to have you here for a midweek edition.
I'll be right back, yo.
Of the NBA on 2K.
Hey, yo, they should put that song in the kitchen, bro. They not like us.
And the broadcast team tonight, Grant Hill and Steve Smith, Allie LaForte, and a chance to see the latest edition of the Power Rankings. Always
these
fun
guys
to see where everyone
to
the
party.
Stand.
Like, I know they need one more player to, like, do the hardest for the show.
They definitely made a statement here in the early game.
Well, how does it take you an hour to,
to be better, owning that top spot and defending it with honor.
That's all.
Now the
Giannis,
starting group for the visitors. Jalen Brunson is out there with Edwards. Then it's Giannis Antetokounmpo. Then it's Joel Embiid. And it's Tatum in at the small forward position. And it's Clark in at the power forward. This guy is putting on a clinic for the man. Now, I'm shocked. I can't believe he pulled that off in a real game. And here's Brunson from the arc.
Oh, versus like, Clark grabs like, I'm better, bro. Like, you are the gods, bro. The number one gods. Wow. Ooh, and you're fouling on his foot.
Picks up that foul. That's his first foul of the game.
And yeah, he still was moving at the point of contact.
You're smooth.
Oh my God! And I get blocked.
What was that like playing in these games?
Difficult, BA. Playing in NBA games takes so much energy. You usually use a day to recover, recharge. So you gotta dig deep tonight.
Tatum from long range sinks the tray.
With his feet set, Tatum's gonna make you pay.
Bro, Nick, I ain't gonna
stop a guy like this.
I'm just gonna move back to the business.
Brunson passes to Embiid. Yes, and a
assist
from Brunson.
Brunson with a sixth sense. I mean, always knows where his teammates are.
A
little over a minute and a half into this first quarter. Pass to Prez. And it's gonna be a 3 second call.
Bro. I knew it. Boy, like, man, I can't pronounce your name, bro, but I think I'm gonna check that movie out, though.
Gone just 2 for 4 from the
floor. Because she says really good. I'm good.
Now here's Brunson. All right,
good.
Closely. Antetokounmpo with it.
Probably a minor.
Now Edwards.
They not like us. They not like us. You're Clark, you're Sir Clark.
In transition,
splash. Bro, how did I miss that? Bro, I'm a 2K. Bro, I'm shooting 2 of 5, yo.
Outside Tatum. Pass to Brunson.
Murphy can have that three.
On target from range. And you can't forget to guard these.
You should make the Kendrick
Lamar beat. Guys like Brunson will hurt you. Here's Smooth.
Brunson yeah, defending. Let's go.
There's the drive. Mm. What? Wait. Hey, don't so
all right. Hey, I'll be right back.
Emphatic move by the point guard.
I'm back, yo.
In. He wanted to make a statement.
All right. Bro, I didn't tell, bro. Oh, bro. I didn't push my button. He said, if you put one fin on that boat, are you listening to me? I'm dead.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here in the first. Tatum passes to Brunson. Now Edwards fires the three. Oh. Basket is good.
I'ma do my stuff. I'ma do my stuff. Do my stuff.
Edwards making it happen. You know, when we talk about Lillard, we're talking about one of the most explosive players in the NBA, Smitty.
B.A., no question, he can light up the scoreboard in the blink of an eye. Not many players in history have more 50-point games than he does.
Shot clock at 5. Lights out, no good. Yeah, you know, he usually makes you pay from that range.
What do we owe? Like it's a disease.
Range. Launches it.
Shut up.
Brunson misses.
I'm back, yo.
For Louisville, they've gone just 3-for-7 here at the start.
Ooh, got him.
And stolen by Edwards.
Oh, bro. Thinking over deep, bro. This team too powerful, bro.
On the wing, Tatum jacks up a three.
Oh, I thought he got blocked.
Lights out. Tatum, and for Louisville, they're shooting about 43% since tip off. And Jalen Brunson gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul.
Triples. Second team foul.
First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in.
I'm gonna do my stuff. I'm gonna do my stuff.
Embiid covers. Tipped. Pass to Prez. Here's Smooth. To the left wing. Behind the arc. He's now 1-for-2 with that bucket.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
Gone 4-of-9 in this one so far. Right side, Brunson. There's Tatum with the three. Clark grabs the board. Tatum's gone 1-for-3 on the night.
Wait, Brunson.
Kicks it out to Clark.
I got blocked.
Pass to Smooth.
Bro, how you?
Here's lights out. Guarded by Edwards. Lights out. The pass to Prez. Here's Smooth. Clark outside. 5 to shoot.
That's not
good.
Well,
got a chance to take the lead. Shooting around 40.
We can't get nothing for. I'm trying to like get through
percent early on here. 3-pointer. And Edwards with the basket on the assist from Tatum. Edwards has got 6.
Shooting the 3 with confidence. That's exactly what this team needs from Edwards.
Man, please get a big round of applause.
James checked in for Clark.
All right.
And it's time to give you a look at the top 3-point shooting teams from a year ago.
This is a team full of snipers. They consistently knock down outside shots that forces defenses to play up on them, which allows the rest of the floor to open up.
Right.
And he lobs it up to the rim.
So.
Right side, Morant.
No jumper.
And the 18-footer right on the mark.
Using the mid-range, John Morant consistent from there.
Here's Smooth.
Come on, bro.
I mean, all period, it's been a struggle for him scoring the ball. He was too aggressive. That's already his second foul. We haven't even gotten out of the first quarter.
The visitors with the ball. 7-point differential. Morant looking around, pass to Edwards. Inside, here's Embiid. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. Embiid's got his second basket on the night.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
Here's Smooth. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Personal foul.
Ja Morant picks one up.
I don't mind that. I mean, they met him at the rim and temporarily prevented the points.
And good on the second, so he makes them both.
I'll tell you, he doesn't give points away. Excellent job from the line.
Outside Edwards. From deep, Morant. James with the rebound.
So far, rebounding has been a focal point for them.
Pass to Smooth. Clark with it, guarded by Edwards. Clark, the pass to Smooth. And stolen by Edwards. And here's the fast break. Here's Morant. He's looking good. Two buckets in three attempts.
That's three buckets in a row off assist.
So it's the home team now. They trail by nine.
A big difference in that one. Their ability to convert from range. By and large, they took some really good shots.
And if it wasn't there, each guy was willing to make the extra pass. Trust in his teammates.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Reason why it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Here's Morant. Can't get it to fall.
He goes up strong, but he is met with resistance. I think that surprised him a little bit.
And he gives up some size inside, but makes a great adjustment on the finish.
And that takes skill and the ability to make adjustments as you're going up.
To the inside, Embiid. And then Embiid with the dunk.
Yeah, just continuing to unlock his game. If Edwards adds the playmaking component, watch out.
Carl Anthony Towns has checked in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. So it's the home team now. 6-point game. Here's Smooth, pounded by Morant. Smooth, no good. Tatum against Clark, pass to Towns. Outside for Morant. Towns, left side. And there's the call on Karl Anthony Towns. That's his first foul.
I love great defense. Just quick to establish his feet, and he takes the hit.
Giannis Antetokounmpo. For Louisville, they've got 6 of 14 in so far. Here's Smooth. We saw him go on a scoring rampage last game. He was unstoppable. Shot clock at 6. James, outside. Antetokounmpo with the block.
Giannis puts his touch on every aspect of the game. Big reach on display that time.
Shooting 53%. Setting the tone right from the opening tip.
Just out of control. Already 3 fouls for him. He'll likely have to take a seat.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
There's a minute 54 left now in the first quarter. 13 feet out. Clark grabs the board.
Empty possession, and you don't.
Oh, my goodness!
Watch out. Just rising up to the rim.
Man, when he gets up there, he gets up there. You know what I'm saying? Harris against Edwards. Oh, stolen by Harris. To the paint. Here's James. Here's Smooth, hounded by Morant. Smooth, no good. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Morant. Good! And Antetokounmpo gets the assist. Morant's got 6.
How about the touch on the floater? Ja Morant making it look too easy.
Well, some have called DeMar DeRozan a master of the mid-range, Smitty. Maybe rightly so.
B.A., I definitely give him that title. Few guys are as efficient in that area as him. In fact, most avoid it.
Pass to Harris.
Here's Smooth on the take, and he jams it home with authority.
Oh, man, you want to talk about taking flight? That's exactly what he did, making it look effortless.
Once again, an explosive highlight on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. There's 45 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. And here's Morant outside. He connects, and now he's 4-for-6 in today's game.
His shooting has been fantastic, and this team has leaned on him.
Here's Smooth. Harris outside. Pass to Smooth.
Like, man.
Here's Lights Out. Takes the three, and the three-pointer goes. Lights Out's gotten his second bucket of the game.
Some guys just understand how to generate points. He's one of them.
Sabonis with it. Outside Tatum. To the right side. From deep, Morant. A shot, no good. The first quarter all wrapped up, and it's been an exciting game so far. They lead by a bucket. Quarter number two. Coming up right after this break. Don't go anywhere. Just joining us, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And what do you guys think about the visitors here in this one?
Well, what I love is the tremendous belief in their bench. They were looking for points, and the reserves delivered.
This is where you credit the guys in the front office for going out and getting you the pieces you need.
On top in the third spot, Anthony Edwards.
Two premier scoring options that defenses really have to scramble to account for.
Antetokounmpo. Then there's Edwards, and it's Mitchell in at the two spot. Here's Smooth.
Get off me, boy. Ooh. Hey,
down low. Here's Prince. Pass to Smooth. Clock is at three. Going inside. Jaylen Brown. He's checked in for Edwards.
Checking in for the away team. Number 7, Jaylen Brown.
Let's swing it over to the sideline and hear.
Yo, like it's a disease.
Well, James Harden is not worried about his legacy. He said, quote, "I'm going to be remembered in basketball. I'm one of the people who changed the game. Honestly, the only thing I'm missing is a championship." But Brian, he is not stressing. He said, "The moment I stop having fun, I'll be done."
Yeah, marching to the beat of his own drum, Allie. Thank you.
Great pass to set your man up with a high percentage look.
Oh, why are, here's Antetokounmpo the GTA,
in his
bro.
Last outing with 12 points.
Man, 2K right now, bro.
And about a minute gone in the second quarter. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. And when it comes to defining a rivalry study, think both sides have to win big, or is mutual dislike enough?
You know, I think BA winning really brings the rivalry out. And I think it has to go back to back years. Also, a little bad blood doesn't hurt a rivalry when both teams just don't like each other.
Jalen Brunson, he's checked in for Ja Morant. Smooth, no good.
Bro. Shoot 7-15, I need some three.
Outside Mitchell, beyond the arc. Good. And Antetokounmpo gets the assist.
Sharp from beyond the arc. Donovan Mitchell is showing him how it's done.
Ooh, I got him.
Oh, my goodness. He got fancy with that finish. He may be trying to provide the spark they need to break this one open. And here's Brunson from the arc. James with the rebound. For Louisville, they've got two or three shots to go in the second. A smooth shot is good.
He's really finding his rhythm here. I mean, smart move to keep feeding him the ball.
Let him decide whether to shoot it, whether to pass it. He's your catalyst right now.
Brunson misses.
Both sides attacking. That was good defense versus good offense.
Incredible. I mean, high energy in transition. Just beating the defense up the floor.
And I just love it when the fast break results in a high percentage look. Not always the case these days.
Smooth shot is good.
They're shooting nearly 50% from beyond the arc, and their confidence is growing.
Alright, bro. Something
has to be their top objective right now.
Right now. What a different game, bro.
Toughness. One team showing it, the other allowing itself to be bullied.
Oh my god. My boy. Alright.
For those just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second. And here's Brunson from the arc. And it's Harris with the rebound.
He's kind of lost his way this period, having a hard time getting anything to go down.
Here's Smooth.
Oh, hammer it home!
That hurt.
They're really settling into a nice rhythm now. Starting the game.
Well, they're building momentum. This is how they can turn small lead into a big one.
Antetokounmpo, the pass to Brown. Now Brunson, 5 on the clock. Yes, sir! Brunson for 3.
Pretty much the second Brunson gets the ball, he's into motion, and that's how it's done.
Here's Smooth. Brunson defending. Smooth. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Hard to imagine him playing much better.
Outside Brunson. Pass to Sabonis. Brunson taking his time here. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway. For Louisville, they've gone 7 for 8 now in the second quarter. Smooth pass to Harris. And Harris throws it down.
I'll tell you, those finishes are always extra special when they come from your point guard.
Oh, forget about his passing. Can we see more dunking?
It just shows you the versatility. This guy can do a lot of different things for you. Woo-wee.
Knocks down the long J. Brunson's got 6 here in the quarter.
You know, some threes look better than others, and Brunson's lefty stroke from 3 is a beautiful thing.
Here's Smooth. 30 points in the game. Pass to Prez. Here's Smooth. Here's Prez. Harris outside. Here's Smooth. Brunson defending. Smooth. Pass to Prez. Nails it from beyond the arc. Got 6 points.
And you think their lead would as long as they continue to shoot like this.
And here's Brunson from the arc. Sabonis with a screen on Harris. Mitchell misses.
Part of why they have this lead, they're doing the little things out there.
And stolen by Brunson. Brown against Harris.
Louisville foul call. First personal foul, second team foul. Substitution on the court. Louisville calls timeout.
And for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Embiid passes to Tatum. Embiid, a screen on James. There's Tatum with the three. And here's Brunson from the arc. And the shot is good on the assist by Tatum. Tatum's got three assists tonight.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's three in a row.
Talking about the veteran Paul George, a star player, Smitty, wanting to compete for titles.
B.A., he knows he's not getting any younger. I think it's good he poses this win-now mentality. He's clearly hungry to win a title.
Exchanging buckets from downtown. That's been a staple of tonight's game.
Hey, players love competition, and the fans love it as well.
A dozen consecutive points off of threes. This defense looks rattled.
It's kind of fun, though.
Smooth. Pass to lights out. Here's Smooth. Six to shoot. Pass the lights out. Tried to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Gone just 5 of 12 here in the second quarter. Out to the wing, and here's Brunson from the arc. Brunson missing again.
Okay, that's frustrating. You work hard to get these open looks. You know he liked that one back.
And the foul on the shot. So he'll take two from the free throw line. And he makes the first. And so he makes both from the line. Boy, this offense has been dynamic and diversified.
Just everyone sharing the ball and
And the first half comes to an end. We've got a close game going here. Up by three. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. 59.
Greetings, everybody. Before we review the first half, let's take an early season peek at how the Western Conference is shaking out so far.
Well, I think for Louisville, this team wants to do big things, Shaq-sized things. And I got to say, they're looking almost as dominant as Kenny.
Easy, big fella, but I got to say, they are making it look easy, here in this early part of the season, at least.
Well, they got the extra credit for their hustle on the glass. Playing with great energy and intensity. They came into this game determined not to be outworked.
And what I like, it's pretty much every possession. They just don't take many plays off.
That's it for us. Thanks for tuning in. Now let's send you over to Brian Anderson for the third period.
As we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard.
But she's in high school. She's in school, I'm dead. All right, that makes perfect sense. All right. She follows 9,000. Bro, she follows 9,000 people. What, guys? What, yo? Her name is Raya. That's good. That's not a bad name, bro. I had to grow my school name Raya. You feel me? But yeah. Hold up, yo. She even said my name. Followed you.
I don't know how to type. Just join in now.
Yeah. Here we go.
Here's Smooth. And it's Clark in at the five. Down low. So that's who Darvin Ham starts the second half with.
Yeah, high school too.
Here's Smooth.
She said a flag. Oh, couldn't say the flag.
He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way.
Man, good whistle there. Team foul.
First free throw is good.
And Slayton looked like a baddie. Bro, she didn't even she didn't answer the question. How old?
Both shots good for the strike.
Yes.
Shooting efficiently, 50% so far.
You're welcome. Bro.
Antetokounmpo outside.
He did.
Pass to Brunson. Here's the three. From the corner, it's Jalen Brunson.
You shouldn't send
and
that
no
to
matter
me.
How the D's coming at him tonight, Brunson has adapted. And that's what great
game,
scores
bro.
Do.
We are not weak.
Figure it out. BA, I'm not sure he should be flaunting around the rim like that.
I love my
so
walk, yo.
Oh, it's risky, but it sure did look good. Dude. Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam.
He won.
Floats one up. Smooth grabs the miss.
And the shooter had very little space on
that
attempt.
Let me see this video clip.
You know, we always
video, bro.
Talk about this. Just changing the shot can be just as effective
as
blocking, even though it's less spectacular.
Yeah, imposing his will. Embiid sending a message with that rejection.
Knocks it loose. Edwards finds Brunson. Embiid with it. Outside Edwards. Pass to Brunson. Clock at six. And he lobs it up top.
And though he has a scorer's mindset, Brunson willing to make the next pass.
Over a minute and a half now into this third quarter action. Here's Smooth. Brunson defending. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
Personal foul.
The first one falls.
At the line for two.
And he makes both free throws. Got two of three from the floor in this third quarter. Outside Edwards. Pass to Brunson. Embiid is screen on Clark. Just five on the clock. Brunson against Clark. Brunson misses.
The defense is right there. Quality contest. And they threw him off his rhythm.
Here's Smooth, and he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. It's on Anthony Edwards.
Third team foul.
And he knocks down the first one.
Two shots.
And that's good as he hits both shots. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Antetokounmpo up top. Clark covers, and stolen by Clark. Here's Smooth, and the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Can you say immediate entry into the highlight reel? Woo, what a dunk, BA.
It's showtime now, man. They've built up a lead, and they're starting to rub it in. Edwards, a pass to Tatum. Prez grabs the board. Prez has got his fifth rebound in this one. Here's Smooth. Brunson defending. Tatum brings a double team. And the ball is tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. Just a superb read on defense to come up with a block.
Let's see if that block can amp up this team. I mean, they're looking for anything to get themselves going.
Clark. The pass to Smooth. Six on the shot clock. Pass to Clark. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. Shooting it well. Almost 50% from the floor. Outside Brunson. A little under 3.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Here's lights out. Inside. Here's Smooth. Pounded by Tatum. Here's Smooth.
Wow!
Crazy good!
I almost can't believe what I saw. Incredible!
I'm speechless, man. I'm speechless. Antetokounmpo surveys. Pass to Tatum. Will it go? Clark grabs the board. Clark's got his sixth rebound on the night. Smooth shot is good.
Defensively, they had no answer for him this period, and he continues to stay aggressive.
Back on the best shot blockers in the NBA last season. Fifth best, Joel Embiid.
It's obvious that he completely dedicated himself to protecting the rim, doing everything he could to get his hands on as many shots as possible.
Here's Brunson. 18 points for him. Drops in the three.
How about his aggressiveness for three? He caught fire in the first half. Now hits his second one since the break. He's a bad, bad man.
Takes it inside.
And he just is driving the stake in him there.
He's a guy who just never lets up.
And the defense knows he's relentless. You have to try and match that intensity.
The floater. Look at Brunson. Tough in the lane.
Yeah, this period, they're letting him go to work, and it's paying off.
You know, over his career, Paul George has racked up more than his fair share of accolades, Grant.
Well, he's a fixture at All-Star Weekend, that's for sure. Now, he's made the all-defensive team more than a few times. He's had an outstanding career.
Let's check in with our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Brian, diversity is certainly valued in the NBA, but Commissioner Adam Silver said we should have more women coaches. We should have a female head coach right now. We should have more women referees. As much as we've led in certain areas, we're a bit behind in this area. It's something we're working very hard on. Brian?
All right, great point there, Allie. Good stuff. We appreciate it. Lights out. That's good.
And just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
The reason why they stayed aggressive and they have not let up this entire night. And at this point, I wouldn't expect them to.
Antetokounmpo finds Brunson. Kicks it out to Antetokounmpo. Three-pointer, no good.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
Smooth shot is good.
As the deep shots continue to fall, you can sense the frustration growing among these defenders.
They need this. Brunson misses. For Louisville, they've gotten 7 of their 9 shots to fall. Quality shooting in the second half. And Antetokounmpo over to help. Smooth. Pass to Clark. Fires the three. Drills it from deep. Clark's got 5 now.
And it hasn't just been their stellar offense. Their defense has been effective as well.
Yes, when it's going good, it feels easy. These are the nights you relish, but they're tough to replicate.
James has checked in for Clark. Shooting just 36% in the third. They swipe it. Smooth, pass to James. Here's Smooth. The shot's good on the assist by James. Smooth's got 56 in the game. Outside Morant. For 3. James with the rebound. James has got 5 rebounds tonight. Oh, that's the alley. Oh, Clark with the slam.
And how sweet was that play?
pinpoint pass set up the alley-oop flush. Shooting the ball at 46% from the floor. Tatum with a screen. From outside the arc, gets the three ball to go. He's got 10.
Yeah, nice seeing Tatum knock down the perimeter jumper. Wanting to keep improving from there.
Here's Smooth, hounded by Moran. Here's Smooth. Ja Morant grabs a miss. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Clock at 4. That's tipped. Here's the break. Here's Smooth, hounded by Moran. Crafty move. Now here's Clark. By outside Edwards. Clark grabs the board. They're shooting it well at 59%. Smooth. Count it. Smooth. He's got 58.
Oh, my. You have to respect the aggressiveness he plays with. Ooh.
Slim, just 5 to shoot. Giannis with the rebound. Antetokounmpo's got 6 rebounds in the game. Here's Sabonis. And Sabonis slams it in.
He's really become a better all-around player. Brown's passing continues to fall. Nice find.
Pass to Harris. Here's Smooth, defended by Brown. Smooth, pass to Jrue. Here's Smooth, defended by Brown. The three, here's Harris. It's rebounded by Sabonis. Just 2 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. Now Mitchell. We've got 13 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. To the middle. And Sabonis the bucket on the assist by Mitchell.
Giving it up for a better look, Mitchell, with some smart ball movement.
And so it's Louisville, up 25 big ones as we head into the next period. Their efficiency has been off the charts. They're running their sets well with patience and purpose. We'll be right back after this word.
Are y'all back? We back, yo.
And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist to the game.
He's always near the top of the list for this honor. I mean, passes like these are his specialty.
This is what you need your floor general to do. Take charge, lead by example, unselfish play.
Yeah.
And 1 quarter to go in a game that, to this point, has not been an evenly fought contest. Jason Tatum.
Tatum out there with Jaylen Brown. Then there's Jaylen Brunson. Then it's Donovan Mitchell. And it's Sabonis in at the five.
His third triple of the game. A little more success from out there in the second half.
Steps back. Here's Smooth.
And a two-handed jam! What? Wait? Hey, dunks are always for the big boy.
Emphatic move by the point guard.
Forget just laying it in. He wanted to make a statement.
And there's a nice rhythm to Brunson's game. I mean, you see it in the pull-up.
Here's Smooth. Brunson defending. Around the league, we're increasingly seeing former players in front office positions, Grant.
It's the NBA, and we need even more former players in those roles. They bring a perspective that a lot of front offices just don't have. They can add value with their experience. I really like this move.
Here's James. Nice jump shot from the top of the key.
He needs to be more proactive on offense and shoot it more. He's making most of his shots, so he's got to demand the ball more.
Brown passes to Sabonis.
Hello.
Here's Brunson. Sinks it from just inside the baseline. Brunson's got 28.
And you just can't let Brunson get to his spot. I mean, he's an excellent mid-range shooter.
Pass to Smooth. We've gone about a minute and a half into this fourth quarter, and play stops. A whistle there on what looks like an illegal screen.
They're playing very smart basketball in this half. Not a single turnover yet.
Gone a perfect 3-for-3 here in the fourth. Brunson passes to Tatum. Shot is off. 5-for-10 now.
Yeah, he's kicking himself. No defenders to be found in that mid-range area. That's just great court recognition there. He saw the team back in the lane on the break, so he calmly rolls up and drained the transition three.
Oh, sweet move. Jump shot is good. Brunson's got 15 points in just the second half.
Rising to the challenge. He's given them everything he's got.
Here's Smooth. Brunson defending. And the NBA's TV deal expires after next season. What are you hearing about where things are headed, Grant?
Well, BA, the league seems focused on greater access for the fans, especially the cord cutters. So, more games on broadcast. TV and possibly a streaming package as well.
Here, just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Here's Smooth. Brunson defending. To the wing, right side. And here's Clark for three. Here's James. Smooth, pass to Clark. Clock at 6. From the arc. Up again. Tries yet again. Slim with a bucket.
With things. He creates the second chance opportunity.
Got 4 or 5 attempts to fall so far in the fourth.
I'm gonna take walk up 7, maybe. Take a walk out.
Another three.
And he's approaching the franchise record for threes in a game. Driving to the basket. And again. 71 points. And no end in sight.
He's in the zone. The defense looks helpless.
Out left to the wing.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now.
He is just so deadly from out there. You expect that to fall.
And Mitchell over the help. And it's James with the jam.
Great teamwork
and great timing.
Oh, spectacular play.
Gotten 5 of their 7 shots to fall in this final quarter. Here's Brunson. James with the block. Here's Smooth, defended by Brown. And the call will be against Jason Tatum. That's foul number 2 for him. You know, for the past few years, Smitty, it's been amazing how deep the talent is in the NBA draft every year.
I love it, B.A., because you're starting to find stars in the second round. Guys who are picked 40, 50 are becoming all-stars, rookie of the year, and winning a lot of awards. I think the talent right now in the world is fantastic.
In the second half. Attack, 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 and get to the free throw line.
Ja Morant, he's checked in for Brunson. From deep, Morant. James with the rebound. James has got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight.
That's his 4th foul of the evening. He needs to be careful now. Pick and choose where to be aggressive.
Shooting a terrific 56% so far in the 4th quarter. Morant, the pass to Mitchell. All sorts of time. And he knocks the jumper down.
Terrific job in the screen and roll. Mitchell creates, whether it be for others or for himself.
Here's Smooth. It doesn't go for him. Morant with a defensive effort. Antetokounmpo, the pass to Morant. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a 3-point
play.
And a work ethic of man. Fantastic. The guy keeping his focus on the task at hand.
Jason Tatum.
I was trying to like actually make the shot, but yeah. I'm gonna call one more time though, bro.
The pendulum has
I can't, bro.
Alright,
no, I can't.
Alright. It was easier to make trades, but I think right now you definitely have to listen to guys who are taking up so much of your salary cap. If they don't want to be there, you gotta try to find a way to get them and ship them out of town.
Mississippi. I don't know who that is. I'm not answering that, bro. I don't know who that is.
And now let's present our new balance player of the game.
And I'll tell you what, this was one.
Bro, I'm not answering that him, bro. That. Nah, bro, I don't know who that is, bro. Yo, no.
Control for the entire game. It's incredible to see a player outperforming everyone else on the court.
And you know, this home arena really appreciates this guy. And it's clear that he takes pride in playing his best in front of them.
Grandma, my other grandma. Hold up, man.
Thank you everyone for making it
to see
your team. We hope to see you again soon for the next
one. What you talking about? Number? Not getting my number.
Oh, what? Wait, hold up. Oh my God. Wait.